There have been 862 episodes of Doctor Who broadcast to date. My mission? For every single one, say something nice. Hello dear viewers and welcome back to another episode of Say Something Nice. This shirt again, Season 18, Leisure Hive Part 3. Once again, Part 3 got 5 million viewers. And what I'm choosing from this is something that's often been discussed, and that is the fact that the Doctor in this stays in an aged state for most of the episode. Tom Baker wanted the Doctor's recovery to be immediate, but was persuaded by the production team that if it wasn't, it would keep the viewers guessing as to what was going to happen next and create a real sense of drama. What I particularly want to praise here is Tom Baker's performance as the older Doctor. Now, it would have been very easy for him to just bang on an old man sort of voice, you know, and go into it like that, and, Romana. Something the production team had thought about Tom's performance in season 16 and 17 is that it had become too broad, too comedic, too over the top. Now, whether they conveyed this directly to Tom is something for the ages. I think they would have been a bit more discreet if they were telling him that. But regardless, Tom gives a really subtle performance of the transformation the Doctor has gone through. Now, as a kid, I thought there was no difference at all. But watching it as an adult, he does move slower. He speaks slightly slower. There's less power in the voice. It's a real conscious acting choice to do it in this way. And so when he talks about the centuries catching up with him, it's something I really believe and accept. And when he sort of sits in a corner and starts to take a little nap, it's something so believable in that moment. And I just find Tom Baker's old man performance something really nice about The Leisure Hive Part 3. As always, thank you so much for watching. Do keep yourself safe and remember to wash your hands. I'll see you in the next video.